Hey, what's up, reviewers? It's your boy Thoughtful, and today we're back with episode 19 of Attack on Titan. I honestly just really want to get into this, so just a quick recap of what happened in the last episode. Last episode, we left off with good old thickums, right? Good old Titan girl fucking just charging at, you know, Captain Levi and Petra and Eren and, like, you know, just kind of their squad as they're just, you know, riding out, right? And she's just chasing after them in the forest forest of giant trees. And it left off on a cliffhanger, as this show always fucking does. So let's just get right into it at 45 seconds. Oh boy. Ooh boy. God, I just... Also, by the end of next week, we'll be done with season one. It's crazy, right? Yeet. Here come thickums. Yeet. Did she just try to grab Eren? That's what it looked like. Oh yeah, she's coming after you, big fella. Oh boy. This is terrifying. I love how he's just so steel-faced throughout everything. Fat lot of good those reinforcements, did you? Yay! Just wrecked them. It is very dangerous. It's terrifying. Yeah, this is where it left off. And OP. Yeesh. Gave everyone tinnitus. What was the point of that? Okay. Ugh. I almost want to skip the OP. But I also don't, because this OP's fucking flames. Oh man, I'm so excited, you know, the fact we're about to finish season one by the end of next week, right? Next Saturday, it's gonna be 3 episodes of Attack on Titan that I upload that day. Yes! God, I don't know. Just what? Every time I get to watch the show, I just get so hyped, just immediately. I know I sing its praises so much, but honestly, like, I am in love with the show, dude. Like, the world it's building, the characters, like that guy, good old Commander Erwin, who. Still don't fully trust yet. I am excited. Bite. Yes, sir. Jeez. Not today, Spam. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's exactly. Oh boy. Oh boy. Eren, relax. Eren, relax. Yep. It's quite the ultimatum, just threw in your face. Captain Levi's a fucking man. Yeah, no. This method would only leave you mutilated. Only, you know, just slight mutilation. The other way is I kill you. Zoe's just sitting there like, yes, yes. Zoe's such a fucking interesting character. I love her. Damn fucking right, they will. My hands. What happened to my hands? Oh yeah, man, it's that easy, right? Big facts. Just sitting there. It's Eren. Yeah, he's not telling you to calm down. He's telling them to calm down. You're about to get fucking murked, my guy. Those are all the smoke signals. Yeah, yeah. I was about to say, what the hell's that? Figured it out pretty fast. Fuck is Zoe? She's so weird. It just happened, bro. Why is that? A gut feeling. Because the weirdo. Why are you drooling? yes, she does. I fucking love Zoe, dude. She's fantastic. I'm tired, I'm scared, I'm hungry. Not very good.
Dude, I love Zoe. Or Zoe. Hanji. Yeah. Are you taking a long shoot?
I fucking love her.
No.
Makes sense.
It's too far. Sorry.
What?
Hey, hey, chill.
He draws blood. Bites deeper. I'd just be sitting, if I was there, I'd be like, yo, stop, we don't need this.
And understandably so, you guys all just were about to kill me, so. Yes, look at my boy.
She just obliterated him against the side of the tree.
Oh, Jesus.
Levi's a cold dude.
Jesus Christ. It is terrifying. Huh. Erwin! Can't protect against all this, bitch! Oh, fuck! Yes!
That's a lot of hooks.
Going to try to. The fucking look that Petra gave, like. Yeah.
Just the look of disbelief. I want to see Erwin pop off, dude. Still don't fully trust him, but I feel like he's got that drip to him. Who are you? Credits, yeah, I knew it. Fuck. I'm just gonna hop right into the next episode, alright? Love y'all, stay safe, stay blessed, double out.